Some funny people say, you can accuse Buhari of anything, but you can't accuse Buhari of being a thief. Buhari is the worst of all thieves. He has never lived on anything that he has not stolen. All his life is a thief. From how he got into the military, from his certificate, from his stay at the Petroleum Ministry as Federal Commissioner for Petroleum Resources, from his stay in PTF to today. Today, before our very eyes, Buhari wants to steal $350 US. Before our very eyes, Buhari is stealing $350 US, which is equivalent of 126 billion naira. Before our very koro eye. Shame. I will become so dark. Where are the loud-mouthed deceivers like Wolosoyinka, Femi Falana, and all the useless people who have been talking? Where are they? That 126 billion naira is being stolen before our very eyes by this mortar of all things, this Kopu Furumo. Okufurumo, before our very eyes, that is going to share it. It's going to share it to poor homes. River State, where the money comes from, is not included. Delta, where the money comes from, is not included. Bayelsa, where the money comes from, is not included. Akwa Ibom, where the money comes from, is not included. And you have the job people supporting Buhari, say Buhari, come on. But now, that he did not consider you. The young people running, Buhari, you think you can betray the young nation with this devil, this baba of all things? 126 billion of our money, adding insult, adding pepe, pouring pepe on injury. Pouring of Gogoro Kai Kai! I can't go to death! One in all those hands! I can't go! Pouring Kai Kai on our wound! Abacha stole from us, he's receiving it back! And you have APC members in Rivers. You have APC members who are jumping. You have APC members who are gunning. You have APC members who are equitable. You have mouth to talk. If the money, you are not qualified. If the person is not qualified, I'm fighting for that. But you put me down. He did not consider you evil. They have started shouting to their people so that more Gambari cattle-rearers will come into our land. They'll buy speedboat for them. They'll buy guns for them. To come and shoot us, they will not come. I think we are joking. Where are the Kumis who have all of a sudden become political pastors, saying that the killings is politically motivated? So Kumi, will you take money to go and kill people in Ogun State for any political reason? Your own people. If you cannot do it, you think or a doctor do it, Superman can do it. Pastors, my foot. Olungo Lungo boost on 419 involved men. Talking God, the punishment of God is on you, supporting this evil you are supporting. That 126 billion of injured people money, of each big money, will be shared to his Gambari X-Men. For that general Gambari X-Men to come down to kill us. It is him they will kill. Oh, you boy, you're right, see me. You can't get me. Shame on all of you. If you're an atheist, I cannot stand up and talk and say you are crossed the red line. That you are no business coming to campaign in our place. You are all traitors and betrayers. 126 billion. Look at how they are ridiculing you. You are nothing. Ridiculing you, you are nothing. They invest. They want to take our coastal land. They failed. We shouted. Now it's our money that we're going to share. You will not succeed. The governors of Rivers State, Bayelsa, Delta, and Akwa Ibom, and all of us of assembly, if you don't stand up now and put your feet down, all of our national assembly members, starting with my sister, Komakute, if you don't stand up, let heaven fall. Let even Satan know that he cannot take us for a ride. This evil one, you know that you cannot take off the right. You can't share our money your brother stole. You said he did not steal. He's a saint. Now the money is brought back, you want to give it to your headsman to come and kill us. So that Kumi and Odulumba will preach in support of you. Shame on you. You men who call yourself men of God, you don't know God. If you know God, you not open your mouth and say lies and support the killing of people. Even the worst of unbelievers will not do that. And you call the name of God. Our money, oh, and you go for full of whatever you do, you're killing.